officially in Nova Scotia now. I graded it up a little bit, but I didn't go all the way. There's a bike coming.
Right, Kim,
you out of gas?
No, I only got 2 bars.
There is no gas station.
You brought your can.
Well, I only got a quarter in it.
Closest is like Allac. Sackville. Great now, look at it. We're cruising right along. 50, no problem. Smooth as a baby's bum. Spots you can tell, like where I tried to cut the edges down a little bit so the water would run to the sides instead of down the middle. This hill turned out good. This hill was completely washed out. Does it look familiar yet?
Yes, it does.
Oh, there's something coming. I bet you it's a Kawasaki or a Can-Am. No, it looks like a 700. That brown color, like Billy's. Nice bike. Good, how are you?
Good. You been through lately?
Is it any better?
Oh yeah.
We're putting gravel on it.
Excellent. That'll be a huge.
We're just waiting for it to dry.
Yeah.
Good
luck on the drying.
Yeah, I know. I think everyone stayed out all week. I put ribbons across the bridge.
Oh, is that
right? I think everyone stayed out all week. I think today's the first day people are going through.
Better than it was.
It was wet.
Yeah, it was wet.
There's a brook on either side. You can't get it to go anywhere.
Yeah, no, for sure.
Good yeah. Yeah, we're just going to see how it held up.
Yeah, it's held up pretty good.
We're going to go check her out.
Yeah,
nice bike anyways. Nice Honda.
Honda.
And it's the best ones. This still isn't smooth as hell, but it was way better than it was. You could only kind of crawl through here before. See the ribbon. Oh yeah. I mean, there's a few little ruts, but nothing serious. It's actually not too bad. It's a lot drier than I thought it was gonna be. Low right here. From here on, it's not too bad. That was the low area. You can't do nothing with the water. Nowhere for it to go. Right here where these ribbons are, this was a shithole too. This was a big shithole here on the left and on the right. This is a shithole there. And this right here was a shithole. See how I plowed all the trees in and shit? Yeah. There's a few spots where there's nowhere for the water to go on that side. It has to cross the road. They need to put a pipe in. There's nothing you can do about it. Right here. Because it goes up. You can't do nothing with the water. It has to go this way. See? You can't send the water that way. It was all pooled up here. Still better than it was. You couldn't carry. Yeah, we come in here with the truck. You couldn't carry this speed through here.
Wow.
I didn't come across that bridge. It's got wooden beams. something needs to be done too. Be a culvert there that you had to go over. You over where? The whole thing's a muckle. I got dirt all over my window. It's not deep. It's not deep. That one's deep. You'll float in that one. Bend that back in shape. Ah! Okay, rubber boots on. They did rock up here. I think another company, Carter's or something. This is a nice view though. Bikes coming at us? Through a bog. It's amazing they got a road through here in the first place. Back in the day. I think we can get there?
No.
This is a bike we've seen earlier. Dude, this is a rock. This is what they need to do right here.
Yeah, this is nice.
Yeah, this is like a 3-inch rock.
And it's brought up as well. No, not really. It's not deep level with the water.
It's rough though, but rock's gonna be rough, but it's not mud. It'll smooth out after time and stuff. Take care of him. I'll splash him with some fucking lake water. Keep going with you. Keep going with you.
Why?
Ah! Oh, he's pissed. The wind is too strong. He's gone. Go with the wind.
You bring us in different ways all the time.
You never came that way? I told you it was gonna be windy here. We're gonna go towards Horny Corner. Go up here and hang a left. last second, though. No, that would fetch you the fuck up, wouldn't it? You can fucking hammer down on this road. Cut down. They're gonna bail that, aren't they? They better hurry before it rains. Actually, we just came out the side of the road there. I dropped out in early because I didn't want to drive on the bank.
We ain't getting no fucking Honda. This Calvary's got power, bitch.
Greg needs gas. I don't know. What's going on here? The window's been broke for a while, I knew that.
You can't get out from here.
Yeah, like what the heck?
Uh-oh, it's rough. Not uh-oh that we're in trouble, but uh-oh, it's rough.
Did you see that?
No, get out of here.
Oh. I saw you eat our feet.
All right. I know. Just like that, we're home.